guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be recreating Lady Gaga's makeup look that she wore to this year's Golden Globes. I absolutely love this look, so stay tuned if you want to see how to get this fabulously gorgeous look.
So I've already primed my eyes with the Models Prefer eye primer. And now I'm going to take the Too Faced Chocolate Bar Palette, and I'm going to be selecting the color White Chocolate just as a base. And I also did my eyebrows off camera too. I used the Models Prefer Essential Brow Kit. You guys know I love this. So now I'm going to take Maybelline Tattoo Metal eyeshadow in, this is in Electric Blue number 75. So I'm gonna take this. I noticed in the picture that Lady Gaga, it has like a blue winged on her eye, so which I thought looks really nice. I'm just gonna load up my brush using this, I think this is a fine liner brush from Real Techniques. Alright. Now I'm just going to do the exact same thing on the other eye. It's okay if you make a mistake like I have. This one's a little bit too high, this one's a little smaller, so I'm just gonna fix that up. Now I'm just going to apply the same eyeshadow from Maybelline under my lower lash line. Now I'm just going to curl my lashes. Now I'm going to apply two coats of my favorite mascara. One is by Max Factor. This is the Master Precise Max volume definition mascara and the Maybelline Lash Sensation. Now that I'm finished with the eyes, I'm just going to do my foundation off camera. I will be using the Where Is It? It's the Designer Brands Oil Free Long Lasting Foundation. And like the concealer and the powder I'll be using is the Maybelline Superstay 24 Hour in Waterproof Ivory No. 10 and the Maybelline Ready Set Gorgeous Concealer in Light. And I'll be right back. Hey guys, so I just finished applying my foundation and I set it with powder and I also applied some concealer and I set that with the, the Australia's AC Contour Contouring Highlight Kit. I just set my under eye concealer and now I'm just going to apply a light bit, lightly apply some bronzer. This is the Rimmel London Sun Shimmer Maxi Bronzer in Love. Well, Sun Love 02. I'm going to lightly apply some bronzer because I can't really tell if she's wearing bronzer in the picture, but I'm just going to wipe the bronzer on. Very lightly. And with the same brush, I'm going to lightly apply some blush. Actually, I'll get another light blush brush. And I'm going to do it. Lightly apply some blush. Just lightly. To give a slight pink on my cheeks. There we go. Better. And now I'm going to pick some lipstick. This is the LAQA & Co. Cheeky Lip in Cray Cray. So I know she's wearing like a new, like an orangey, like a peachy pink colour, so I'm just going to apply this to my lips. And blend it with my finger. Now, I'm going to my favorite lip gloss from Maybelline. This is the Lippy Elixir in Petal Plush number 100. I'm just going to apply that on my lip. And I also applied some NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in Milk on my waterline. That is... Oh, now I'm just gonna... I didn't have it with me, but I'm gonna set my makeup with the Urban Decay All Nighter Makeup Setting Spray. I love this stuff. I'm actually nearly out. I'm gonna get some more soon. You have it, my Lady Gaga inspired makeup look that she wore to the Golden Globes on Sunday. I really like this look, it's really nice, it's really easy to recreate, so yeah. And I'll link below this messy curl look for you guys, I did a whole video on this on my channel, so I'll link it down below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Don't forget to give it a like. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you're not really subscribed to the channel. And don't forget to share this video around with your friends. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Stay beautiful. Bye bye, guys.